Nutrition Labeling Education Act of 1990 was the act that mandated this particular label design. What we are questioning now is how useful the design is of this and if we could improve it in some way to help people not only see it, but use it and understand it. We objectively measured visual attention to the nutrition facts panel using this. It's an eye tracking camera. An infrared illuminator sends light towards the consumer's face, and the camera over here picks up where their eye is looking using the reflection off the cornea and the pupil. And what happened was this was positioned below the computer monitor that the participants were looking at. What they saw on the screen was an image of the food, its ingredient list, a description of the product, the price, and then the nutrition facts panel. And the experimenters were looking at a separate linked computer that showed the same screen, but also where the participant was looking was superimposed with a little circle that moved across the monitor. And then they just made their decision. Either I would consider purchasing this product or I would not, and it moved on to the next product. Well, we found out that people in this task did tend to look at the nutrition facts panel more so if it was in the center of the screen than if it was on the sides. And they tended to look more at nutrients nearer the top of the label compared to those closer to the bottom. The highest viewing was for calories and the lowest was for the vitamins and minerals near the bottom of the label. Based on this study that was just using a computer screen, if we could translate that to a package front, for instance, it seems that it would be beneficial to have the nutrition label kind of front and center at the top and middle of a food package where people tend to look most frequently. And if we could have the nutrients that are most relevant to public health in a similarly prominent place on that label, that seems like it could draw consumer attention, and from there perhaps we could make the leap to saying that they might eat more healthfully if they saw it.